Hello everybody. Welcome to the How To All channel. We Windows 8 users facing a little problem about installing .NET framework software on computer. I also faced that problem. So I did Google, and I found out that solution. So today I'm going to show you also. This AskVG.com website make a little software, which size is only 230 kilobyte. And it will help you in installing .NET Framework 3.5 in your system without any need of internet connection. So let's download that software. I'm going to move it in desktop. Okay, now unzip it. Well, here it is. But before do that, you just need to insert your Windows 8 setup disk in your CD or DVD drive. I set up Windows 8 by using pen drive. So I'm going to insert it on computer, and here it is. Now let's back to that software which we downloaded. You have to run the software by right click, run as administrator. If you set up Windows 8 from CD drive, then select CD drive. I set up Windows by using pen drive. Here is my pen drive, which drive is D. So I'm going to select D. And click on Start Installation. It's installing, just wait few minutes. Yeah? Here you go. Microsoft .NET Framework 3.5 was installed successfully. Hope it worked on your side too. If you're still facing that problem, then please feel free to comment below, and I will try to help you. Okay viewers. That's all for today. If you get benefit from my video, then please do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.